Jack. I'm the one who called needing the money.
How much you need?
200.
That's it?
Yeah, I reserved an Xbox at GameStop, and they're gonna let that reserve go if I don't pay a thing.
Let's see. Here, take the 200. When do you get paid?
Tomorrow, actually. That's why I'm asking for it today.
Alright, well, make sure you bring it back here, same place, 6 p.m., right?
Alright, we'll be here.
Alright, don't forget, if you don't bring that money, there will be consequences, just so that you're aware.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I said I would have it.
That's not what I said. Where's my money?
I don't have it.
Look at me. Why don't you have my money?
I'm wasting my time on the Xbox.
Uh-huh. Now, if I give you more time, when do you have it by?
Tomorrow.
You better. Because if you don't, you're gonna be sorry. The man here will take you. Tell you where to drop it off. You better be there. You understand?
Yes.
And when you're there, he's gonna find you. Get him out of here.
David? Yeah, this is Jack. I've been alright. Look, I need your help with something.
The sharks, Jack? Really? Really? I can't believe that you got yourself into this. Do you know what these people can do to you?
Look, dude, David, I know. Look, it's happened already. I just need you to be here to help me, okay?
Alright. I'm here, so let's just do this. All right? All right, man. I'll be out here waiting. Hey, after this is over, promise me that you won't get involved in this anymore. This is playing with your life, dude.
I know. I promise I won't ever get involved in this again.
All right.
And promise me, don't kill anyone.
make this thing quick, I won't have to.
Mr. Anderson.
No. I have all your money right here.
Hand it over.
So, is that it? Can I go home freely now?
Banana hammock is 39 cents today.
What does that mean?
It means his banana got beat.
Check it out.
Wah, wah, wah.
remember, kids, don't get involved with loan sharks. And dangerous situations as well.